नमस्ते पेरेंट्स, हाय डियर चिल्ड्रन, वेलकम बैक टू कॉग्निटिव क्लास। इन टुडेज कॉग्निटिव क्लास वी शैल वर्क विद द कॉग्निटिव वर्कबुक। इन द कॉग्निटिव वर्कबुक ओपन पेज नंबर 68। इन पेज नंबर 68 वी हैव अ न्यू कॉन्सेप्ट इन मॉड्यूल 5, दैट इज इवोल्यूशन ऑफ मैन। इयर्स एगो द मैन just lived like a wild animal. Slowly or gradually he invented many things. We have the abstract of the same in evolution of man, that is 10 million years ago man started hunting to have food. It started 10 millions ago. 1 million years ago, man invented fire. By rubbing the stones, man invented fire for the first time 1 million years ago. Then, 100,000 years ago, man started wearing clothes to cover his body and to protect himself from hot sun and cold. He started wearing the skin of animals as clothes 100,000 years ago. 100,000 years ago. 18,000 years ago, man invented weapons for hunting. You can see a tool here which he invented. Before that, he was using the sharp stones to hunt. 12,000 years ago, he built the first boat. 10,000 years ago, man started agriculture to grow crops for himself. 8,000 years ago, man invented a handmade brick. Bricks were invented 8,000 years ago. 6,000 years ago, iron used for ornaments. Iron was invented and it is used to make few ornaments before 6,000 years ago. He made few beads which is used for decorating. 5,000 years ago, the first wheel was invented. 600 years ago, the printing technology or the printing machine has been invented. 200 years ago, industrial revolution took place. Then, now we are in technological revolution. It is still going on. Dear parents, the concept taught in evolution of man is how the old age man changed himself by evaluating the new things, how the revolution took place from old age to new age. This is about the evolution of man. Now we shall do few activities regarding the same in the upcoming pages. Let us move on to page number 69, where we have an activity to match the stages of evolution with the names of objects. Here we have few names and also the pictures. We have to match it respectively. Factory, brick, hunting, cloths, farming, boat, computer, stone and fire, and finally the wheel. After completing it, we have one more activity to do. Write the names of a few stages of evolution from the above list. From the above list, we have to take few evolution and write in the given space. Now let us move on to page number 70, where we have an activity to number the pictures in sequence based on stages of human evolution. Let us move on. Number the pictures in sequence based on stages of human number the pictures evolution. In sequence
dear parents,
based on
kindly
stages
go through
of
the video
human
to
number
help your
the
child
pictures
to number
in sequence based on
the
stages of
in sequence.
Humans number
then
the pictures
after that,
in sequence
we have an
based on stages
write
of
any words
human
from
number
the
pictures in sequence
given
based on
above.
Stages of in cognitive practice book we have an assignment to draw and color two objects that have wheels in the space provided. After that, we have an activity to number the stages of evolution in the correct sequence. Dear parents, kindly go through the video to help your child to number the given evolutions in sequence. After completing this activity, let us move on to page number 42, where we have few questions to answer. Name three activities for which we use fire. Cooking, to keep ourselves warm, and in industries. Name three things which we can make by using bricks. We can build houses, schools, and compounds. Name three things that are made of iron. Racks, wheels, and tables. Name three things which are printed in the printing press. Newspapers, magazines and pamphlets. Dear parents, kindly help your children to complete the assignment given in cognitive practice book, page number 41 and 42. Thank you.